$500,000 pickleball complex opened up in Appleton today. The 8 courts at Tallulah Park are now Northeast Wisconsin's largest lighted pickleball complex. The city's Park and Recreation Department says the new addition would not have been possible without the generous donation of Mary Beth Ninehouse. The facility is open to people of all ages and abilities and is free to use. I'd love to try that sometime. We'll be right back with a final look at the weather. Don't go away.